You won't see its name on the high street very often, but in audio circles, Cowon is still regarded as one of the best makers of portable music players. It's a company that focuses on audio quality above just about everything else. It does show up in the design a bit. The Cowon X9 is larger than an iPod Classic, but it doesn't pack in a hard drive. This is a solid-state music player with 16 or 32 gigabytes of internal memory. That's not masses, but you can add a memory card thanks to the slot on the side. So, why is it so chunky? Cowon has two excuses. There's the large 4.3-inch screen and the powerful battery, which is rated for up to 110 hours of playback. Aside from awesome stamina, the X9 has one other obvious advantage over an iPod Touch. It has physical playback buttons, letting you use it easily from within a pocket. The main draw for us, though, is the JetFX 5 engine that runs the show. This gives you loads of control over EQ settings and a few tools to tweak the sound. It makes the X9 one of the best-sounding portable players around. Sadly, a few other points leave it feeling past its prime. It uses a resistive touchscreen which feels clumsy and inaccurate in use. It's not helped by the often counterintuitive menu system. Cowon clearly didn't go to the Apple school of software design. The screen is also pretty low res, with pixels much more visible than the average smartphone. The basic interface means you miss out on the tons of games and apps you get with an iPod Touch. Additional features here are limited to an FM radio, audio recorder, video player, one game, and a few miscellaneous bits such as a calculator. If you're an absolute audio nut, the Cowon X9 supplies the goods with its long battery life and great audio quality. However, the drawbacks mean it feels just a bit too dated against alternatives from Apple, Sony, and Samsung.